That was very good of Farley'sla, tongue to tongue, bringing God's message to her people. The night before she went to sleep, Farley would pray and ask God if there was a new message. At this night, God will bring Farley'sla.
A new message, yes? What's that? People being unkind, lying, stealing. Oh no, okay, name the town. I'll be my way. What is it? Jericho, Damascus. What? Nineveh, I don't think. Oh, you mean that Nineveh?
That Nineveh wasn't in Israel at all. It was the biggest mean city of all. The people of Nineveh was definitely Farley's people. They lay, and they stole, and first off, they saw people with fishes. And they saw the other with fishes. The droids are so mean, in fact, including Rarl, and God destroyed Nineveh with lightning, face of all. And Farley was shocked.
You don't want me to go there. You know what Nineveh is like? Perhaps you've never been there. Oh, Nineveh. No, Nineveh is where I draw these lines.
Yep, it sounded like God went off for a message to the Ninites.
Alright, the tow truck's on its way. Well, what is going on?
We're telling a little story you should listen to.
What's mercy?
It gives all stories about.
Is it a compassion? Is that what it means?
Yay, what's that too?
But we've got to special today.
Compassion is when you want to help. Someone needs help. Mercy is when you give someone a second chance. Even they don't deserve it. This story is about both of them.
That's right, myself friend. You can't have mercy without compassion. But mercy is even more important. Farley don't know it. I've got to give Nineveh a second chance.
So what did she do?
Well, never before, she got the message from God she didn't like to deliver. She didn't know what to do.
Hey, what's your word?
Nothing. There is no word. I have no new messages. Anyway, I am not going to Nineveh.
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. I can sell tickets to Nineveh. I sell all tickets, but I can sell Nineveh. You can't go by sea. You go to Dubai land.
But I'm not going to Nineveh. I'm going to the opposite direction. What's the farthest thing in the world from Nineveh?
Well, you can choose where you're going.
There, I want to go there.
Tertius, well, that'll take weeks. Though you can go there.
We could possibly, but we're very busy with card going.
You know, owners have to play. As this is our free time.
Yes, yeah, so I don't think.
Besides, we don't really sell. Oh, so the answer's no.
And he is no object.
All right, Sibs, let's sail to Tarshish.
What do you want to do?
I need some rest, or something.
I can see you relax playing video games.
What have I done?
Hello!
What are you?
I don't know what creature I am. I think I might be snail. And I bet you were wondering. Why ain't in here? I've been eating Miss Vicky's chips.
Well, that's great, but I think I'll get some rest.
Joy! Joy! From Happy Moto!
You know me.
Of course I do. Your princess found demon. I found the head in Hotel BBB.
That's great that you know me, but I'm tired. I just need to get some rest.
Okay, well, sweet dreams. When we get to Porsche's, you deliver a message. I say, first tease. And we can see those camels tomorrow.